Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today's video, we got this duplex to clean up. It's completely overgrown. The street needs to be cleaned up. We'll try to be careful around the car. Edges need to be done. Here's one of the tenants' backyards. It is completely overgrown. And another backyard, a little dirty. We'll have to move some of that. So stay tuned to the end for before and after pictures. If you guys are new here, we always take before and after pictures at the end of our service, and they're always super satisfying to see the actual difference of what it looked like before and then after we clean it up. So, and without any further delay, let's start working. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
And that is it. So, started at 10:30, it is now 3:30, 80 degrees out. And yes, this time I did stay hydrated a lot better. Drank a lot of water. Even one of the tenants came out and he asked me, we just started talking about what I do and everything, and he just said he was super thankful that I was able to provide the service for them, even, because they were, you know, even wanting to get something going with the landlord, like, hey, take $200 or $300 off our rent and we'll mow. He also was like, hey, do you take tips? I'm like, the biggest tip you can give me right now is an ice cold water. And so he did, and that was just refreshing. But they started working on their flower, or the rock beds, because those rock beds are so, they're bad. They got a lot of weeds growing and they need a lot of work. And it's a whole nother day's work. I'm glad I could take you guys along on this complete lawn makeover. Thank you again so much for watching. If this is your first time watching, consider subscribing. If you do subscribe, hit the notification bell to never miss any more upcoming videos like this. Smash that like button, comment down below, let me know of your presence. In the meantime, take care, God bless you. We'll see you in the next one, and enjoy these before and after pictures.